Composer Charles Strouse sings a medley of It's a Hard Knock Life and Tomorrow from Annie.
Martin Charnin and I have differing stories about Tomorrow, but my recollection very strongly is this. There was a scene that the little girl, Annie, played in front of a fence, and I can still see it, a New York wall that had a lot of posters on it. She played this scene, found the dog, and there was supposed to be a scene change. And when the scene change was made, we were back in the orphanage. And the scene change was very clever because it was this fence just pulling away, and suddenly we were in the orphanage. And it was decided that we needed more time. And she had to be on the stage more time with the dog before they could make this change and then pull the fence out. And so this song was made to cover that time.